Hey everyone, I wanted to give you a quick look at what the Schedule 80 conduit looks like after some significant plowing. I did manage to crack it on the edge, and I think that was because I didn't have a perfectly straight cut on the slot that I made in it, and that's the side that it cracked on. So all in all, it held up pretty well except for that little bit. So there's what it looks like cracked on the corner.